In the 1960s and 70s, the Pakistani regime became one of the largest recipients.
Dude, isn't it fucked up that young Henry Kissinger is kind of cute? I feel like if Henry Kissinger was in like 50 years, people are going to treat him the way Tumblr girls treat like serial killers. You know what I mean? Where it's like, oh, they were just misunderstood. That'd be fucking funny if Kissinger. God, can you imagine? Imagine being 85 years old on whatever social media in the future is, and there are like 19.